Shorty packing goods like a transport. And I ain't never seen something so round. How round? Round like a planet in orbit. Round like a b-ball, 23 Jordan. Dunking on default. Automatic forces attract me to females. I look this gorgeous. How did you even come in existence? Hey, how did you just appear out in an instance? You got me all driven, revving my pistons. I wonder if she like the stick shift. Hey, count it for and make a wish.
Wish.
I wish.
What?
That shorty keep it lit. Cause if I shoot my shot, I won't miss. No backboard. Gotta sound a light swish.
Go ahead, touch down like that. 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 Hey, hey, go ahead, touch down like that. Go ahead, touch down like that. Go ahead, touch down like that. Go ahead, touch down like that, like.
Work the middle, 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 work the.
So trouble already here on their opening drive. This is 3rd and 9. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. So trouble already here on their opening drive. This is 3rd and 9.
58, come on. 58, come on.
do get the playoff as he'll look to throw.
There's something to a game plan. We're trying to keep a defense on us. We're down with that type of speed. You do so. Sending deep. Try to throw some air under it and hope you connect downfield. On that play, they were unsuccessful.
On is the punter, Hecker, as he gets this one away. This returnable for Harris. That'll be a 43-yard yard down to just 33. Following a 10-yard
takeover.
And the offense will take over
at their own 40-yard line.
Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10 at the 40. This is Adam Kamara. Just what he wanted for first down.
Alvin Kamara, the ball carrier.
And it's second and two.
Jalen Ramsey, running down.
And that's a gain of eight. Brings up second and two. Runs up this
on their 49-yard line.
Dividends as the game progresses.
Eight yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and two. It's good enough for first.
First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
First down pass play, second and three. Running with Kamara. And some nice running going to get him down close to a first down at the Rams 27. 5 yards on the play there. It's a drive.
First continue at the 27-yard line.
Staying on the ground on first with Kamara. He's able to get six. A nice pick up.
Kamara again with ball carrier. He was brought down by Jordan Johnson.
A pretty decent game.
A 6-yard pickup brings up second and four at the Rams' 21-yard line.
The last run got six, now second and four. Touchdown. How about that? Their quarterback, his throws it. And his guys have taken a first quarter lead. That brings your line on for the extra point. It's up and good, and he'll give his guys a 7-0 lead.
Makes the score Monarch 7, Rams nothing. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. Get a 3-yard pickup. Brings up second and 7.
Something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. Ready up. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7.
Play. Never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. It's caught by Kellen. And they got it well across midfield down
complete
to the 40.
To number 2.
Setting down.
It's a gain of 20.
Big yardage. Another first nice down, gain there. This
Rams.
One goes for 20. From their own 40 to the other 40. The gain of 20 leads to first and 10. From the shotgun, here's a give to Akers. And he only manages a couple of
Cam Akers, the ball carrier. Tackle made at the 38-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup. It's second and 8.
Safety valve that's built like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot pretty easily. Put it on him when your other targets aren't open.
They'll need to get it to the 30 for a first. This is third down. Out of backfield.
Woods pass.
And this effort won't be enough as they rally up to stop him a couple of yards short.
So much about offense is what we call hidden yardage. You know, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it, and then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping him from a first down.
Yeah, stopped him in his tracks. So they'll pass on what would have been a 49-yard field goal attempt, and they're going for it on fourth down.
Sometimes you don't want to take your horse right to the front and let him do all the work and then someone can catch him on the end and pass him up. You want to make sure you monitor what you're doing along the way and then go for the big
number
finish.
41, Alvin,
just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
No doubt about it, a really nice job by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive end, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback. They also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there of holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
He'll be taken down, but not before he gets in.
Let's get it. Come on.
19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains. Interior 8-yard line. Blocked really well on that run, but also the two tight ends, they blocked well too.
Not only have they scouted the line of scrimmage, with their agility, they can get upfield and hit moving targets like linebackers, defensive backs. They do a really good job helping out the running game.
Mike 54. Mike 54.
72. Now a first down carry. It's Kamara. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
Kamara.
10 more there and another first yards.
That's another London first down. First and 10 at the 37-yard line.
Now they'll throw here. Out of the gun. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And the Rams have got it. Going the other way. And his guys will set up shot at midfield at the 50-yard line. Defense, they were swarming that time and ultimately got to him before he could get rid of the football and knocked it free.
And don't you feel just a little bit of sympathy for him back there, though? So much going on, so much swirling around. He's trying to find someone downfield. He's trying to move around to find an open target. Sometimes you forget the number one thing, take care of the football.
Jet sweep to start the drive. And he'll get this down only to about the 46.
By the wide receiver.
A gain of three.
He was tackled at the 46-yard line.
Let's just make this one succinct.
It's a pickup of three.
All 11 guys on defense.
Brings up second and seven.
Diagnosing the jet sweep and putting it down. Versus his own
first
defense.
Down, Rams.
Find the holes where guys are available and put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route. A running play here on first down is going to go nowhere. He is tackled behind the line of scrimmage.
He was brought down by
and now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense.
Back at the 26-yard line.
Two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter.
Gain of 7 yards, and it's third down.
Go! 60 Eagles! 60 Eagles! 196! 196!
Let's go, B. Big Sears right here.
2 minutes. minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. Coachman in on stats and scores from around the NFL in his second week of the regular season.
And number 6 is coming free. I'm coming after you. Mike 96.
On third down, he dropped a throw. And it's complete. Hooper. And he's going to take
with
it.
With pass complete to Austin Hooper. Touchdown, Austin Los Hooper. Angeles.
His first Sam's touchdown here on the new campaign. And the Rams are an extra point away from tying up this football
the
game.
The game is good.
Extra point
that
splits
ties the
game
at seven.
We are tied at 7. They kick it away. And no return on this one. It's a fair catch. It's a single four and take it.
They'll take over. First down and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And they had the fumble last time. They led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this
number 41, game. Alvin Kamara, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. 4 yards on the pickup. Second and 6.
It's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
You know, they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. Second and 6. Flush to the right. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
He'll drop to throw. They'll set the screen down to Kamara. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25.
Kamara.
Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second, as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. And on now is the punter, as he's on the punt for the first time this afternoon.
Yard
first and 10. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown. Now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah, let's give a big assist to the defense who got the ball back. The special teams went out there, handled things. They got it. They've got momentum. I know they're eager to get out there and put it on display.
And a 6-yard gain gets them right around the 43.
It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4 at the 43-yard line.
He rifles one that's intercepted. He's picked off at his own 46. There he goes, right side. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there.
Greg
he
didn't have very far to go
before he gets to the end zone.
And
he got there.
It's a 14-7 ball game.
Makes the score Monarchs 14. Rams 7.
So they throw the pick 6. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. make it into the end zone. And he'll be brought down at the 28-yard line. So the decision to bring down the end zone gets him three more of their own 28-yard line. Offense at the line. Inside of a minute left in the half. Does the fact that you're down on the scoreboard influence what you do or, I guess, don't do on this final drive?
It certainly does, but what influences me even more is who I've got running my football team out on the field. Any weapons around him? Can he make a play? Can he get into someone that we're going to trust to take care of the ball?
Clock here now, just under 30 seconds to go in this first half. So now they'll come up on second and 10, once again from the 28.
So he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And the ball banked way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it, and we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball. Just go ahead, finish up the half, and get on out and talk about it.
The 18-yard line.
6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's second and four.
He's not gonna get me.
Quarterback
is
down and
sacked by Aaron. This is in a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half.
Good job, fellas. Blitz, watch that.
After the sack, they'll come up now, third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
That's the difference on the scoreboard. As it's time now to send you back stateside to Orlando, Florida, and check in with Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, as they say here in London, all to play for is we are. second half. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. They have the lead now. They'll be looking to extend that.
This is where I enjoy talking about
number 41, Calvin Kamara, the ball carrier. He was brought down at the 26. A gain of a yard. Brings up second and 9.
And they've got ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace because you are looking for some separation in this ball game.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt. Show them one thing, hit them with something else.
The last play got just a yard. Here's second and 9 from the 26. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Pulled down as a penalty flag will rain in as well, and that would appear to be a face mask. So they'll take the yardage and tack on 15 more for the face mask.
Talk about a play that absolutely costs you in the end. Just trying to do your job, right? Trying to get him on the ground. Next thing you know, they'll match up another 15 against your squad.
Looks like he's going to get a couple here on this first down carry. That'll make it second and 8.
Takes him down.
Nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Mike 54. The throw on the quick slant, going to be complete. Touchdown!
Deontay Harris!
His first career touchdown pass. And yeah, it's cliche to say, but it's probably been a building since he was a little kid. That's a cool moment.
It really is. So enjoy the moment. Good. Enjoy the time. Celebrate.
The score.
Save the final reflection for later. Rams, make sure you grab someone on the sidelines and say, hey, make sure I get that football, okay?
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. That'll be taken about a yard deep. He spins past it. And only able to get this to the 19.
The
so probably should have opted for the touchback.
At their own 19-yard line.
Offense at the line. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
This is where leadership really comes into play.
Cam Akers, the ball carrier.
Coach handling it.
He's
the offensive coordinator.
The 31.
Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys. Had your
first
fun.
Down,
all right,
throw Los it out.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now a run to Akers. And he'll be tackled at about the 35.
Cam Akers, the ball carrier.
And they give him 4 yards there. That'll be second and 7.
It's not time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. Back to throw here. Going up top for Cup. And he's going to be intercepted a 3rd time. Chauncey Gardner-Johnson with a pick. And a return yard shy of the field at the 46-yard line.
The second down pass.
Another interception, CD. It feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in the second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now his head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
And 60 Eagles, 60 Eagles.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second by number 24.
Sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense.
At the 39-yard line.
The point of attack.
1 yard gain.
They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. A really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. Yeah, he stopped
immediately. The ball carrier.
No gain on the play there, so that doesn't help. Now they're looking up at a third and nine situation.
No gain on the play. Brings up third down and nine.
Send out their punter now as he'll kick it away for the second time. And now a low liner. I think he mishit it. That'll go down as just a 20-yard
first down.
And possession will switch hands first and 10. At the line. They're looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together. So, all right, guys, we lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction.
That's a 30-yard
line. So you're calling plays geared
to
them.
It's a gain of 10.
Not necessarily to look at your plays, oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. On first down, they'll stay with Akers on the ground. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45.
Cam Akers is the ball carrier.
It's a gain of 14, and the Rams have a first down.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has that the game he expected?
Going to say, maybe that gives him a little juice to do it. He struggled, especially in that first half.
Cam Akers, the ball carrier.
Think to themselves,
the tackle made
there,
at the 44-yard line. A gain of 11 on the play.
That's a good start for him.
First down, Rams.
So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10 as they've got things rolling on this drive.
Because the defense
2 yards on the pickup.
They won that battle
second
at the point
and
of attack
eight.
At the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked up down 26. And the return comes to a halt. Right at the 44-yard line.
Intercepted.
You hear me laughing, partner, and I'm not laughing at the situation. But sometimes you just get yourself into a rut. It's hard to shake yourself out of it.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. This is sort of what you would call a put-away drive, isn't it? That big score, especially a touchdown, it's almost out of reach.
It's so many players on the option. I think that they're going to call their plays accordingly because what you really want to do, even though you know the scoreboard is still up there and the game's going to go on, you think you can take the spirit away from another team, that their drive and will to come back and win can be taken with another score right here.
Still third quarter, but you just get that feel.
Yeah, they're teetering right there.
nothing on the screen that time. Third down.
Complete to number 24. No gain on the play. Brings up third down and 9.
That's the reason we ball for. Circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know.
So they'll get a little extra time to come up with this third down play as we play three quarters.
21.
We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. This offense so far on third down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This is third and 9.
First and 10 at the 41-yard line.
They pick up the first. From the shotgun now, inside Gill. And the lane closes up quickly to get about 3 down to the 38.
Jacob Phillips on the tackle.
The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7.
Brings up 2nd and 7 at the 38-yard line.
This is kind of the key here. Blind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense. To get these timeouts, what are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
So he was holding from that left tackle position.
Everyone tries to keep their hands inside when they're blocking, ever since they liberalized the rules, where you can extend them out. But sometimes they get out a little protected, grabbing some cloth.
18 Cardinal. 54. Lawyer John. You got tight right there. Mike 5-4.
60 Maverick.
Mike 54.
Hey, watch the slant.
Right there. 54. Right there. 54.
From the shotgun now. Here's an inside kill. A good productive run there on
another
first down.
Another carry for the running back.
Starting to throw a touchdown for this defense. You're down fourth quarter.
And 8 yard
a little fatigue maybe on that side of the
second
ball.
Down.
Partner, we've seen this before. 24 yard because every coach we've ever talked to says body language is important. And now you're seeing guys with their hands on their hips, they're bent over, hands on their knees. And the offensive guys are just saying, let's just keep running it out. We've got them now.
Now a whistle and I think a penalty here for a delay. No, they're going to say timeout. They did get the timeout in time. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter.
Here we go.
3 yards remain for second down. Shots on the ground.
Down,
now
just shy of the goal
go
line.
To the air.
A gain of 1 yard on the play.
Exists, and if you're
it's
doing
now
it, you're
third
probably going
and
play
goal.
Since you ran it twice, but I often think that second down is a time you go play action door to door. I say commit to the run.
And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. A great read, and it's picked off. And a good return here as he takes it out past the 30-yard line.
Those
Indians all sting. They'll take one in the red zone. I think especially as a rookie, maybe it stings a little bit more.
I think what you're saying is they don't all count the same, do they? Right? Interceptions in the red zone that you've given up points now, those are precious. So you have to learn from those and in a hurry.
Yeah.
set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. The interception was a great starting point, but now they need points pretty quickly, down two scores.
You can't block me.
Trying to shake off the interception. He looked to throw. Complete to Killer. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
Complete to number two.
And ideal beginning of the drive.
It's a gain of 20.
They'll get 20 and a first down.
Los Angeles.
Him up to second and nine. They'll try to rush him wide. He's going to keep it on the ground. And he'll go
number
down
24
of
the ball carrier.
30-yard line.
Brought down at the 30-yard
line. The 2-minute break.
That's the game of four.
Timeout used defensively
brings up
with a minute 56 to go. See a timeout right away if they can't stop him here.
Mike's 50. I got you.
They'll set up a throw. And he's got his man in stride. Complete. He'll have it across midfield. Four-man taken down.
That's good.
Third down for 28.
And this was a
first
nice example
of a 42-yard line.
Scheming his guy open, just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, to pick up really nice yards.
The running back, again, the ball carrier.
Just a yard on the pickup.
Take
there, though.
Bring up
a
41.
Brings up second and nine. Especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
On the shotgun now. He's an inside gear.
Another Garrett to the running back.
Good for a gain of five.
Robinson on the stop.
Now the Rams will signal
that's
for
a gain of five.
Their second
brings up third
as they stand with 28 seconds to go in this football game.
Check.
From from the gun. They'll try to run it. Taking it right down Broadway. And he's across to the touchdown. That should just about seal it.
And that touchdown should make you feel like
lining up for the point after.
But do you really feel like it's
totally
over yet?
Totally, but I think you're pretty much there.
Make sure you stay with it, do all the right things down the stretch, especially on defense, but that touchdown, man, you got to feel good about your chances.
Now this will make it into the end zone. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line. So the same result, and they opted for the touchdown on the 25-yard line. Offense at the line. What do you do here down like this in this situation? Do you maybe just pick something out of the playbook you haven't called in a while, or you call it a day?
You can do that, or you pick something that's a staple for you and should work better and try and execute that on the run, or maybe get back to base and feel a little bit better as you end a ball game that's been frustrating for you.
Brings up second and 5 at the 30-yard line.
Ball on the 30. They'll come up with a second and 5. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Around the 27, and they're going to set a shot at the 27-yard line.
They'll take over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
At the line, ready for their next drive. And they've got this one in hand. No timeouts remaining defensively, so this one should just be one kneel and then handshakes. Looking long for Thomas. Oh, incomplete. But a turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted. Instead, it's just second down.
Brings up second and 10.
Second and 10 now from the 27. Victory very much in sight now as they'll take a knee. So plenty of smiles for the folks here as they head for the exits. It's a victory for their hometown guys, and they were really helped by their defense, forcing 3 turnovers.
I think what we saw in this one, today's defense. And what I mean by that is in the old days, pitching shutouts was big time. That was paramount. But the big thing was holding people down, holding down their yardage, right? Don't let them throw the ball through the air and gain a lot of. But now, it's about taking the ball away. Takeaways in this one, and it led them to victory.
So for the home team here, they make amends for their week one loss by winning their home opener.
This is Dev B Music.
Hey yo, yeah. Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it.